that guys are ready to score takedowns if need be, but given this matchup on paper, we're expecting really a glorified fan-watching match here on the mixed martial arts.
They can head to the popcorn booth right now because we don't need them. This is going to be all striking. Leave that grapple button empty. Don't touch it. Covered with a piece of tape. You don't need it. Striker versus striker. Both have the mentality that they just want to put damage on their opponents and they don't want to do it on the mat.
We march on, 3 minutes to go.
Nice kick.
Clean with the right hook. So just over 20 total strikes that connected for Holm.
Her timing's on point. Her accuracy's on point. She's very...
That was just a near-perfect strike to end the fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. And this is exactly the way she drew it up. She said, I need to win this fight, but I need to do it...